In Europe, in America, there's a growing feeling of hysteria, conditioned to respond to all the threat in the rhetorical speeches of the Soviet. Mr. Khrushchev said we will bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. It'd be such an ignorant thing to do if the Russians love their children too. There is no historical precedent to put the